newly erected pedestrian bridge spanning several lanes of traffic collapsed at Florida International University, killing at least 4 people and injuring dozens. Photos reveal the devastating aftermath at the scene in Miami. At least 8 vehicles were trapped in the wreckage of the bridge, and 10 people have been transported to hospital. Emergency personnel with sniffer dogs searched for signs of life amid the wreckage of concrete slabs and twisted metal after the 950-ton bridge crushed vehicles on one of the busiest roads in South Florida. At one point, police requested television helicopters leave the area so rescuers could hear for any sounds of people crying for help from beneath the collapsed structure, CBS Miami Television said. The 174-feet-long bridge connects Florida International University with the city of Sweetwater and was installed on Saturday in 6 hours over the 8-lane highway. President Donald Trump thanked first responders for their courage on Twitter. Along with Governor Scott, U.S. Senator Marco Rubio went to the scene of the collapse. Students at FIU are currently on their spring break vacation, which runs from March 12 to March 17.